Hi friends, welcome back to my channel. I am Pranav Aditya. You are seeing Intelligence channel. In this video, I am going to show you how to inject a movie or an video or any photos to append drive using a OTG connection in Oppo phones. Okay friends, in this video, before starting this video, please like this video and share to your friends. If you won't subscribe, do not subscribe my channel, please subscribe my channel and press the bell icon and press all notification friends. Okay friends, let's start the video. Okay, first we need a OTG and an pen drive connection friends. Okay friends, you can see here friends, I have an OTG connection and I have an HP 32GB pen drive. If you have any type pen drive, you can use it. You should have a OTG connection like this friends. Okay friends, you can see this, a OTG and a pen drive. If it is there, you can do it friends. Okay friends, let's inject the OTG friends. Yeah friends, I'm going to put the OTG to my mobile friends. Yeah, I connected the OTG but no notifications will come, any messages that your pen drive injected, because in this mobile we should on OTG for all friends. First we need to go for settings. You can see your settings and you can see here you have an option that additional settings. Yeah, here you can see OTG connection. You should on this OTG connection, the automatically this file manager opens friends. Yeah, you can see USB storage device. Yeah, OTG friends. First let us come back, close all. Okay friends, let's go to file manager. We need a file manager. All phone has a file manager. In that file manager you can see this is my OTG, what are the storages I have more PDF in this. Yeah, let's come back. In next video I will show how to put and documents to the pen drive. You can see here, you can see if you have to put any videos, you should press on the video and press the select button, and on this video, and how many videos do you need? Press if you need one. Okay, I need this one and I need this one. Yeah, then I'm gonna press copy. You can say copy, but the paste won't, the light color paste comes. Then you come back and press on OTG, the paste option will come. I'm gonna press paste. You can see it is copying. It takes a little bit time. Yeah, it copied. Wait, I will show you where it is copied. It takes, you can see your friends. Wait friends, yeah, videos. You can see friends, the video comes. And you can see this also friends, this much only friends. Yeah, output photos same as it is only. Yeah, I'm gonna show it now. I'm gonna put WhatsApp image and I'm gonna press select, and this I'm gonna press copy and come back, go to OTG and paste it. It is being pasted friends, right? I will go to show. You can see here friends that the drawing, you can see where I have been pasted. You can see here. Yeah friends, this is a simple way to put down video. Please like this video and subscribe my channel friends. I have 10 subscribers to target because it is a new channel. Okay friends, bye bye. In next video with new topic, I'm going to show you how to copy documents to this, how to put PDF, WhatsApp images, and I will going to show in next video, friends. Still that, bye bye friends.